I'm Jane Goodall. Some of you know me as Jane. I was born April 3, 1934. As a kid, I loved to watch animals and read about them.
1934.
One day, I dreamed of living in Africa. And 23 years later, I did move to Africa. About 3 more years later, I moved to Tanzania. My mother's name was Mortimer Morris Goodall. My mother first moved to Africa in 1957. And quickly began working for a paleontologist named Louis Leakey at his Natural History Museum. After 3 years, Leakey suggested that we should travel to Gombe Stream Chimpanzee Reserve, and now what is Tanzania, to live among and observe the chimpanzees. When I began working with Leakey and observing wild chimpanzees, I did not have a college degree. I worked for several years as a secretary and temporary a post office worker to save enough money. My early work with chimpanzees was different from most studies because I thought chimpanzees should be studied as individuals. I went so far as to give them names like Flo, Fifi, and Fado. I became one of the earliest researchers to watch chimpanzees using things as tools when I observed chimpanzees stripping leaves from sticks to collect them and eat termites.